Recording is in progress. Hello, everybody. Daryl Snyder, Fantasy Sports Logic, solo today. Brandon is on assignment, last minute duties he had to tend to. So I'm going to pick it up where we both left off yesterday. We've got a nice it's a split slate, actually. I think there's three early games around noon Pacific. It'll be three Eastern, and then seven main slates that we will point out on the Contrarian Edge Optimizer, or I will. I have our media partner site up. If you can see this, slide this thing out of the way. Put it here in the scrolling bar. How about right there? I don't even know if you guys can see that. Maybe you can, maybe you can't. It's a control module. Anyway, sportstopia.io, they're doing, as I record this, the NFL show live every day, noon Eastern, 9 Pacific. They had the MLB show, 6:30 a.m. my time. Yes, I'm up by then. And 9:30 Eastern. Be sure to check it out. Lots of great things happening. Daily articles and videos on the YouTube channel highlighting MLB, NFL, and some other late breaking news on the scroller there. These are all clickable links. You can test drive the optimizer that I'm about to show you. 7 days, $1. It's a pretty good deal if you break it down per day. If you like what you see, which I know you'll love what you see, you can, while it lasts, monthly $29.97, that's going to go up. And also lifetime, one time, $2,997. Includes all sports. Currently MLB, NFL, soon to be NBA and some others. So lots of great content, tools, the optimizer's there for you. Got an odds predictor there. I must have just added that. What is that? What is the odds? It's, interesting. New features every day for those of you that are in a state that you're allowed to do that. Can't do that in California, but we know a lot of our viewers can. There's the ticker up on top, daily schedules and scores, spreads, money line, partners page, neuro tracker, talked about four deep yesterday. Tommy G, Benny, Ricciardi, Nicole, Valencia. I've got a nice thing going with them. They promote our optimizer. It's the only relationship we have right now. You can actually, if you join their membership, get a discount on the optimizer. So that's a good deal for everybody. Main site, good stuff, sportstopia.io. You can find them on Twitter, Sportstopia HQ for headquarters. Also find them on what else is there? Twitter, the Instagram isn't live yet. Oh, YouTube channel, but you're watching this. We're having a little battle with them. Pick this show up on the Fantasy Sports Logic YouTube channel, and we're having a little race. It's really early for both of us, so viewership wise. So I encourage you to, and your patronage to, to view the video and share it with your friends if you like what I'm about to share. Again, I'm Daryl, Fantasy Sports Logic founder. Brandon, the COO, will be back tomorrow. Let's go find the optimizer. Where is that at? It's right there. I'm gonna update it here. You can get MLB and NFL. Again, I don't know if you can see that. That's my control panel. I'm sliding it. Maybe not. Maybe so, but MLB early slate it's on. Let me show you some of the things you get for the dollar test drive, for the monthly. You get access to both sports currently, MLB, NFL, DraftKings, FanDuel, relevant, all slates that can play on either one of those. This is the baseball early, Turbo Main, Turbo, probably one Turbo for DraftKings, another Turbo. And then the showdown slates. You got the Padres Dodgers. Looks like the last lowdown showdown slate for NFL, which we are on the second week of. we can show you what's happening there. Going to flip off of the baseball and go to the football. Update it. Yeah, I see you. For NFL, FP1, who's that? Baker, not yet. In there for the Thursday through Monday. Let's see. Early only, Sunday, Monday, main. Let's go to the showdown tomorrow night, see what's happening there. Baker, these update throughout the day. There we go. Baker clicked in. We added fantasy football metrics. RC Fisher, if you haven't had a chance to watch that podcast, very interesting. RC is very sharp. He's been studying films as a scout for many years. I think he's been full-time with his business for 10 years or more. So we have the Baker Engine, FF Metrics, FTN Data, RotoWire Sport Radar, Sports Data IO, and our proprietary secret sauce blend all in one place for NFL and MLB. So let's go to MLB since that's the slate of the day. Tomorrow we can focus on the showdown and then what lies ahead this weekend in week two. MLB early, it's a small slate, Giants lost. They didn't put up a battle. Manea pitched good. I had him first inning. He threw like 30 pitches. I thought he was going to do nothing. He ended up rebounding well. He actually got the loss, I believe, shouldn't have. It was an error, 200 runs. Giants were defeated by the Guardians 3-1. On the other side, Quantrill pitched good. I think his name's Cody. Dad used to pitch for maybe even the Guardians, which was the Indians back then. But so good bloodlines. He pitched well against the Giants. Bats went silent. You can see Logan Allen, second highest projected performer today. In the baseball, we have Baker. We don't have FF Metrics. They're football only. We do have FTN Data, RotoWire, Sports Radar, Sports Data IO, and still to be tweaked out. Stats perform. So lots of feeds, one place, one price, all sports. Yesterday, I ran a max 150, 50 cent game, DraftKings with Brandon's recommendation, free stack. I ended up losing overall $6. I think I recouped 69 of the 75. Brandon on the other side of the equation, he's been fire. He sent me a message, not bragging, just stating that he cashed in 30 of his 40 lineups. So he was in the plus, and he plays a lot of micro, a lot of 10-cent games, sometimes 25-cent, but he is ROIing. And that will bring a disclaimer that this information is educational and edutainmentable only. We make no guarantees. We may crush, you may crush. That doesn't mean we're guaranteeing anybody else will crush. Try to provide for the best price, the most value in the tools optimizer industry. And now with Sportstopia.io, free DFS and sports wagering content. So we love that combination. What do we like about today's slate? Castillo, he's going to be popular, projected. I mean, there's only three games, 87% owned. So do you risk not riding that train against the Angels? I see Otani's listed here. If he's back in the lineup, confirm that. Let me look at something really quick that has him in there by the providers. I want to make sure that they are doing that. So Otani, no, I still have him day to day. So I check that. I don't know with this many games left in the season if they're going to risk an injury to him. So with Castillo facing like woo last night, who I liked, he shut out the Angels, I mean, who do they have, right? Trout's out. Otani's out. I think Maniac, is he out too? I mean, I don't know how you don't target that lineup. We'll see what they have. Stassi's out. Prone's on the IL. Now Moustakas. Moose. Day-to-day. Ursula, IL. Rengifo, who was playing good form, IL. I mean, who do they have? They have Drury. They have Pius, catcher. Maniac, day-to-day. I mean, I'm going to have to play him. I did one-on-one lineups today. I entered early slate, one-on-one, $1 lineups. And, I mean, I can't leave Castillo out of all of them, right? That would be crazy. But, you know, if he happens to somehow falter, I know the offense is going to be behind him. Seattle scored some runs yesterday. The optimal was a Dodgers stack, and I believe the Mets stack in both the $15 biggie on top. I think there's 25,000 or 50,000 on top. And then there was a tie, I think a couple of people. And then Freddie Freeman, Will Smith. But anyways, the pitchers for today, Logan Allen against the Giants. Giants, I mean, they had a couple games where the bats were live, but he's 23.5% projected ownership. We have our proprietary ownership. We take 150 lineups and analyze across our projection partners and figure out our own projections. You never can get exact. I mean, it's a small slate, the last minute. Some unknown reason, everybody starts to love Kyle Harrison, who I do because I'm a Giants fan. Young lefty. He has Manea. I think there's some opportunity against the Guardians' bats. But you never know. That's 87th high. Like I said, I'll have exposure to him. I don't know. I mean, if I could do an Allen Harrison and just get some salary relief, right? Talon for the Cubs, Contrarian against the Rockies, but 37% owned. And Coors Cubs starting pitching, I saw has been the best over the last period of days. They did get defeated by the Rockies, 6-4. I had that rookie on the lineup. He had an RBI and got thrown out stealing. He made two crazy catches. He was $3,000. Let's see if he's in. He's Crawford something. He's got like a hyphenated name. He was cheap, 3,000. A lot of people played him. He didn't. He had 2 points. The stolen base would have been good, but he was thrown out by a couple feet. So I guess he had a lot of fans in attendance in Coors Field, including family. So what do we have? Excuse me. Let me take a little sip of Essentia pH water. They're not a sponsor or partner yet, but just a love of water, and I drink it too. It's good water. So let's see. We can go into stack attack mode. Any pro settings? Let me look. Do I want to fade anybody? Fade the Indians? That would really condense, but I'm going to play Allen in some lineups. Fade the Angels. I'm taking the Angels out of play. I'm not taking the Rockies' bat. Not taking the Cubs' bat. I will play some Talon. Get a little different. I can boost up. Otani, I'm going to put him out. Anyway, I don't think you're playing if he does. I don't know. He could smash me, right? 3 home runs, but I don't know if they'll risk it with him. Suzuki, good play yesterday. Like him, probably fade Ty Black. He's the lefty, former Giant pitcher, pitching today, starting against the Cubs. Julio Rodriguez, you can boost, right? You can boost up projection and say, I like me and Julio. What was that song? Down by the Schoolyard or something. What was that? Two guys. Anyways, I always date myself with songs, but I'm going to say minimum exposure on Julio in a three-game slate today. I just got to be, I'm going to boost it way up. 60%. I want him in 60% of my 100 lineups because I think he can go up. Suzuki's been on a roll. So I'm going to get a little crazy here, right? 60%. What about Cody Bellinger? Lefty-lefty matchup. Cody, been on fire. Neither one of those guys are going to be cheap. Pitchers are going to be spread out. I really just have four there because I'm going to take Ty out of the play. What else do I have here? Jones, Slater, Giants against Tyro at a tough day. I don't think he got the ball out of the infield yesterday. They had one run. They could have gained ground. There's still a game and a half, I think, out on the wild card, the last wild card with about 18 to play. Dansby Swanson, I kind of like him today. I mean, everybody's going to Coors Field, right? Going to go 50 on him. Who else? Ian Happ, McMahon, Patrick Wisdom against the lefty. Yeah, I'm getting crazy on some things. Could run 50 this way and come back. Show you what I mean. Dansby. Nico, he had an off day. I expect him to bounce back against Black. The total's got to be 12, 12 and a half again. Talent in there. I don't know. Rockies, he's back. You know, I don't know how long he's been back. Chris Bryant, he had a decent game yesterday. You put him in, and the Rockies actually have with McMahon and Charlie. Charlie, I got the blackest beard, one of the blackest beards in MLB, Charlie Blackman. You know, it looks like he shoe polishes it, doesn't it? And his hair even. He's got that branded look. Tyro today. He's due to hit it out of the outfield or out of the infield. He's facing Logan Allen. I'll just let the optimizer do his thing. Anybody else here? I see Wilmer got hit. He fouled one off his foot and then he got hit. He's dinged up. So I don't know. There's Bryant. There's Bryant. Cub facing his, a Rocky facing his former team where he gained stardom, went to the Giants and then left for the Rockies. I'm going to play him. Like the way he looked yesterday. I'm going to play him 50. But you can boost up anybody you want. There's only 86 possibility of players today, which still is a pretty good amount. Anybody else stick out here? I'm going to Seattle, I like a lot. They're going to stack by themselves. Riley, he didn't have, he was off yesterday, off on hitting. I don't think he had any. I'm going to boost him. Again, I'm just showing you what you can do, not what you have to do. Let me save these. Faded Anaheim. Going to let it do its thing. I can move this back up so everybody can see. And I am going to, I said move it up and then it got in the way of my stacking. I like to do, Brandon went three game slate. How mixed do I want to, I think Seattle or somebody in that Rockies game. So I'm going to go a four stack, meaning it's going to choose four from a team. I'm going to get as diverse with the settings that I did. Leave contrarian mode on. You're going to be, I mean, to get real contrarian with three games isn't the easiest to do. I'm going to go into auto stack, stack attack mode. I'm definitely, you want to watch, boom, because there's not a lot of players in this early slate. It's ready, but I'm going to go stack attack mode on. What that's going to do with my 101 lineups, it's going to get them with my settings as spread out. A dollar game for prize is $1,000. So it's a possibility of a 10x. Might be more. Let me tell you what's out there in that early slate. It is. Yeah, I ran 101, 34, 8,917, full a couple hours ahead of time. And it is paying, yeah, 1,000. 1,000 for first, 500 for second, so a possibility of 10x. I want to try to float a guy, a team, an entry into the top. Top five would earn my money back if all other 100 of them did nothing. But hopefully we just cluster to the top and I show you what it's capable of. Watch the updates. Got a lot of time, 25 minutes. Hit the generate lineup. So I did the pro settings. This is really bothering me. Slide it back. I do not know if you can see it. It is my Zoom recording settings and my screen share. What do we have? We have the proprietary blend getting Contrarian saying Talon for the Cubs against those Rockies. You're going to get a little bit different. Not a lot of people are going to be brave enough to do that. He is projected to be 37%. Logan and Harrison, actually 23 and 27. Look at the stats. Giving me the Cub. Who is it giving me? Yeah, Cubs. Gomes, Wisdom, Morrell, and Suzuki. With Slater, the righty. I think Logan's a lefty. Is he a lefty? Keep checking to verify here so I don't have to change the screen. But I believe. What do I believe? He's a lefty. So they're bringing Slater in. He'll lead off. He's a lefty smasher. So I don't mind that play at all. Tyro, another righty. Got to get it out of the infield. I wonder if that's a prop bet after he didn't do it in, I think, 5 at bats yesterday. Some of the others, the Baker engine, you can look. Talon and Logan, that's going against my Giants. Got Bellinger and that stack with who? Suzuki, Morrell. Who's the other Cub? Gomes, Bellinger, Suzuki, Morrell. So there's a four. There's Castillo and Talon with, you got a couple Rockies against Talon. That's definitely Contrarian, but it could happen. I mean, Talon could go 5 or 6, get a quality start, and the Rockies could erupt in Coors Field. Not impossible to do. Allen and Talon, Harrison and Logan. I like that. That's the Giants game. Match them against each other. Hope for a 0-0 pitching duel, right? And then a breakout. There they have the Giants. Interesting. Three games, so you're going to have a lot of players against their pitchers. What happens? Let me get out of this. Showed you there. I could have ran. I'm gonna make another setting though. Let's go to if I can close out of this. See what happens. Do. Set. Exclude opposing pitchers with the settings I did. See what it does. Okay, I locked that in, stack attack mode. Let's try it and see if I don't get any batters facing. Again, that's risky, 3-game slate. I mean, you're just hoping there's just a game that blows out and you have the other pitchers. Like a good scenario would be Logan and Harrison battling it out in Seattle. I faded the Angels, so Seattle, the Rockies, and the Cubs blowing out. Let me see what happens when I do this. Generate lineups. See if it excluded the pitchers for me. Talon. Yeah, it looks like it did there. Harrison Talon. Allen. I like it. Again, it's a risk reward. Let me see what happens here. I'm going to run 101, just a silly millimeter longer. 101. That was a very catchy but not healthy commercial for cigarettes back before almost all of you were born, I would imagine. Love these reports. It is figuring it out. Look at all this crazy stuff that our mad scientist and his team. I mean, look at it. It keeps on going and 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 going. We'll see what happens when I don't know if I missed the CSB. See if it shows me the lineups in the 101. No, it didn't. I might have won. I don't think I could have. Let me try it again. No, I may have prompted it to go bonkers. It's like, I like the lineups. Maybe if I don't do 101. How about 50? No, I may have to reset here. Let me do something. Let me go reset. Yeah, back to football. We'll go to MLB. Got early. But I'm going to fade. Ty Black. Gonna fade. Now who they're pitching. Well, I got Anaheim out of there anyway, or I did have. Let me go back to pro settings and make sure. Yeah, reset. So for LA Angels. We're gonna keep Seattle in the Giants, Cleveland, Cubs, Colorado. I mean, with Talon, you really want to get different, but you could risk Bryant, some of those Rockies going off. But if you thought it was a total Cubs shutdown of the Rockies and you faded, then you're just gonna get Cubs, Seattle, Giants, Cleveland. And if I wanted to get really different, I could go, let me see this. Again, these are just examples. I'm not telling you to do it. You might not even be watching it before the early slate, but let me save this. Let me go into love Kyle Harrison today. So I can go auto stack. Let me lock. Let me try to exclude the opposing pitcher. Okay, let me go into a stack. I go stack three, and I fade Giants and Guardians other than pitchers. That's going to give me a whole bunch of Seattle. Did I fade the Rockies too? That would be Seattle and Seattle and the Cubs smashing, meaning one of those two teams with the stack or both, and then fading everybody else and go, I want a three. What's going to force them? At least three. You're probably all thinking by this time, I'm guys crazy. I can't even follow them. Hey, you get what you pay for. It's free. My arm, where is it? Oh, there it is. You got it. There we go. I like those wallpapers. Okay. going to pro options, see what I did. Locked it in. No Rockies. Dangerous. Just for the heck of it, I'll run. Let's see what it does. Ran three. Baited the pitchers. I'm going to go Kyle. I'm going to lock him. Faded Castillo, but you know what I did with the faded Castillo? I got away from 87% projected ownership. Problem is there, if Castillo doesn't do well, then the Angels may have scored. But just lock Harrison and let it blend. You'll get some Castillo in there. I don't have any Angels, so I don't have to worry about that. Logan Allen against my Giants. Allen 23.5 against my Giants. I want to show you some examples of what it'll do. Again, I got risky, but I mean, you want to be like everybody else and tie if you happen to do. There's nothing worse. I guess the worst could be not tying and losing everything. Make a decision, Daryl. You got to make a stand. I'm going to lock in. Man, if I locked in Talon and not Allen, then I'm going to get some Giants. Let me see that one. He had a nice game his last game. I think he had 30 points. Okay. There we go. Show me something good. Generate lineups. Auto stack. Got a little Giants, little Mariners. Okay, what's going to happen? I'm going to do 50. One of my 50. What goes down when I do this? Oh, I didn't do the... it's doing it automatically, though, because of the way I faded. So let me see. I didn't really put on auto stack because I just three players. Let's see what it does. There's the lineup. I'm going to save that. I'm going to upload that to DraftKings. I reserved my lineups. Normally, I'll just do it, but I reserved it because of... it was filling. It was filling fast. Harrison Talon, right? Across the board. Cubs. Where's my weighted Seattle? Does it have them? Giants. Wisdom. Has got a Seattle stock. There's Helnick, I keep seeing. There we go. We've got Raleigh, France. Bellinger, Hap. Any more? Any weighted with Seattle? Hernandez, there we go. Where's Rodriguez? I could have boosted him. I did before, right? A lot of Giants. What I don't see, and I really would like to get if I'm going to do the Seattle, but I can go back. I did 51, right? So I can go back and do 50. Close that out. Joey Bart, sure if he's starting. Patrick Bailey, their rookie, probably is. Righty with Sable, righty against the lefty with the Indians. I knew I'd say it. I tried not to say it. The Guardians with Logan. Okay, what do I want to do? I want to now show me a Seattle, right? Because I didn't have much Seattle. Still got the same pitchers. generate with the Seattle 3 stack. See if it shows me. I should have locked in Rodriguez. See if you can see him anywhere. Hernandez, there he is. RotoWire's got him in there. There he is. Let me see what happens, how often I can see him. If I can boost him. Can I know if I go back out? Hernandez. Go into pro settings. Showing you guys a lot, and girls, hopefully, helping. There's Julio. Let me go back to what I said. Let me put him in 60%. Faded. Save. Generate with Julio at 60. If it changes anything. There he is. Sports.io likes him. You got Wilmer. He plays, hopefully. It's pretty dinged up, but he's definitely a force against lefties. Haniger, former Seattle. You got Rally. Sports.io. Allen, Hernandez. Where's the blend? Our proprietary secret sauce blend. I want to get some Rodriguez in there. Some more. If I just lock him, if I just say he's going to smash, he's 6,500. Probably will be not as popular as some of the Cubs. So what if I lock him? Okay, there he is. Now generate lineups. He will appear in everything. just get different. You'll tune in tomorrow to know how it worked. Okay, I have 51 of the other. I need 50 more. Do your thing. There it is. There's the second CSV. I mean, this is like not advised. It's to show you the power. We got the power. And then there's the lineups. I locked Harrison. I think he's got to come out and do his thing today against the Guardians. High upside, 4 start. He was electric in his first. So. I mean, I think the kid's a future superstar. Number one draft, number one in their prospect pipeline. So there you go. As you can see, Rodriguez is in everything. And then the other, I got 50 different variations of Rodriguez and some Giants, some Cubs. I like it. So really risky. I mean, I think it could totally implode. Harrison gets knocked around. Talon in Coors Field could get knocked around. Anyways, hopefully that was a good explanation, not crazy confusing. We will have a special show tomorrow. They can bring in RC Fisher back on talking about the showdown slate for football. Probably do a quick one for baseball. Appreciate you. Hopefully you're having an amazingly awesome, super spectacular Wednesday? Hump day already? Yeah, Wednesday. Here's Fantasy Sports Logic, home of the Contrarian Edge Optimizer, featured in Sportstopia. Little video there about the dollar test drive, $1, 7 days, all sports. Some of the features, some of the partners, examples of some things I've done. Other people are just experiencing it. Our Sportstopia, some great articles. Anyways, thank you. I'm going to do what you probably wished I would have done a long time ago, end this video and render it up, put it in YouTube channel and on my Twitter FS Logic, at FS Logic for fantasy sports, is my handle. Thank you, everyone. Let me know if you have any questions or comments.